morning students. Now again we will start with that chapter. Which one? Animal increase in number. Yesterday we have learned about what? About the reproduction. You have learned about reproduction, and after that how animals lay egg, that also you have completed. Two ways that animals lay, by giving birth or by laying eggs. And after that you have learned that how, what are the mammals and how birds lay eggs, and structure of eggs. In structure of eggs, what you have learned, that egg have four parts. First one, which one is the first part? Egg shell, that is the harder part, outer side of the egg. And inside the egg shell there is a watery part that is known as albumen, and inside yellow part that is known as yolk, and inside that embryo is there. Now today students, we will learn about a frog, life cycle of a frog. You have seen a frog, yes? How many have seen frog? Yes, okay. So today you will know that how frog comes in this world. So what happened? The female frog, first it lay eggs. What does female frog do? It lay eggs in a ponds, and small eggs they lay there. And after that what happened? Tiny tadpole come out from this egg. What comes out? This tiny tadpole comes out from the egg. Female, these eggs are laid by a female frog. And after that what happened? This tiny tadpole comes out from that egg. And this tiny tadpole, it swims in water. It looks like a fish. It looks like a what? Fish. It swims in water. It's look like a fish. But they are not having any leg or anything. After a few days, what happened? They have a leg and tail. This tadpole, they become little bit developed, and they become their leg and tail. After a few days, what happened? Tadpole, leg and tail comes out on that tadpole after a few weeks. And this tadpole, which looks like a fish, they have a gills, but they unable to breathe in water. Understood? They unable to breathe in water. And this one, after a few weeks, what happened? The leg and tail grow in the tadpole. And after that, what happened? This leg, tail, it disappeared, and young frog grow with this tadpole. What happened? It developed into a young frog. Understood? After that, it developed into a young frog. And after a few days, again it changed into an adult frog. It changed into an adult frog. This is the life cycle of what? Frog. So what you have learned in the life cycle of frog, that female, who lays egg? Female frog lay egg. See, you lay this one, this is egg. And after a few days, what happened? Few weeks, it changed into a tadpole. This egg, with this egg, small tadpole come out from this egg. It looks like what? It's looked like a fish, and it swim in the water. It swim in the water, and they have gills but unable to breathe there. Okay. And after that, after a few weeks, this tadpole leg and tail develop there. Leg and tail develop in this tadpole. Understood? Again, after a few weeks, the young frog comes, it becomes a young frog. And after that, it changes into an adult frog. And this adult frog, what happened? The adult frog breathes with the help of lungs on land and with the moisture skin in the water. Understood? Frog can live in water and also in land. Frog can live in water and also in land. But when it live in water, what does it use? Use his lungs to breathe. Yes, when frog live in land, use its lungs to breathe. And this frog, when it live, goes inside the water, it use its moisture skin to breathe. It is clear to you all? This is the life cycle of frog. So this diagram you all will draw in your science copy, and nicely you will draw this diagram and label all these parts and you will draw it. Understood? Now more insects are there. Now I will draw the picture of life cycle of butterfly and I will tell you about that. Okay?